Hey, Joe, when can we sacrifice Byron for the betterment of the announced team?
We're trying to send Alexander into the post, and Benjamin protecting his partner.
That's going to be weak, but look at Shelton.
Into the steps, into the post.
This is an opening now for Cedric Alexander.
Count of eight for Lashley, who's got to get back inside the ring, and instead, Alexander breaks the count and goes after Lashley.
MVP, you cannot be enjoying this.
Oh, my God, it's sending Lashley into a barricade.
Alexander is showing us something right here.
Yeah, he's showing us the futility of his battle. It looks good, but I promise you, it won't end good. Not for Cedric.
Listen, Alexander and Benjamin, they're ticked off because Lashley's definition of sacrifice is kicking them out of the hurt business.
Bobby Lashley on wobbly legs.
Off the neuralizer by Alexander. Another kick right to the side of the face, and the champion is staggered.
Well, the champ's wobbling, but keep an eye on Alexander.
Top turnbuckle. Swap kick, and Lashley's down. Cover! And an immediate kick out by Lashley.
Oh, no.
Almighty spine buster.
Tell me all about it, Byron. Tell me some more, please. Do tell.
Yeah, obviously, Bobby Lashley.
You're astute observation.
You know what time it is. Watching his tag team partner get torn apart. The hurt lock, the full Nelson from Lashley.
No escape. No escape at all. Cedric Alexander.
Lashley's not letting up.
Alexander is out, and Benjamin ambushing the champion.
Benjamin taking it to Bobby Lashley. Again, all these deep-rooted emotions. But to no avail.
Emotions get in the way, gentlemen. Emotions cloud your ability to make solid decisions. It's business.
Well, Lashley's not finished. Lashley focusing on Shelton Benjamin. The hurt lock on Benjamin.
Business time. Never personal. Only business.
Quickly, you see Shelton Benjamin beginning to fade, as so many have.
Like MVP said, it's business, but tonight everybody pays.
Is this a preview of this Saturday night at WrestleMania? If the Hurt Lock gets cinched in, the almighty era will continue.
Talk about the sacrifice Drew McIntyre has made. This is a man who has sacrificed his former associates all for the WWE Championship.
And now it's Drew McIntyre's turn, who must face King Corbin later tonight.